Well, the consumer is far outpacing every consumer right now. I mean, if you are an African-American or U.S. Hispanic, you're so connected to your mobile device. You're twice as likely to be sharing, downloading, watching video, texting, pretty much anything you can do on a mobile device, you're much more likely to do if you're a multicultural consumer. So you're right, the consumer is pacing far ahead. And the media marketplace is running to catch up. I mean, everybody has now seen the opportunity. Publishers know that this is a place that they need to be refining their targeting capabilities, finding more relevant content. So we're trying to work with publishers so that we can be advancing as quickly as the consumer would have us advance. The area that's growing the quickest is video, because video is hot. Online video is hot. Video on mobile is skyrocketing. So it's a matter of, can we get enough relevant content so that we can put more money into mobile video? So that's really our charge in the marketplace, is bring me really good mobile video, and then partner the targeting to be able to find consumers regardless of language. But even in language, more relevant content in Spanish would be fantastic for the Hispanic consumer, and relevant content for African Americans. We're seeking both. We definitely have seen it come. We're spending more money. When we did an upfront this year, it was a video upfront rather than a television upfront, recognizing that there is more scale now against video when it comes to mobile platforms. And we really want to take advantage of that, because we know that's where the consumer is spending their time. A lot of our targeted partners, they are actually seeing supply growth, or growth, whether it be display, display certainly, and also in video growing even ahead of desktop. So we have some of our partners that would actually prefer we spend ahead in mobile versus desktop, because that's where they're able to grow supply, because that's where the usage is coming from. So we actually are seeing an up ramp in being able to spend in mobile, and then it's just a matter of getting video to catch up. Video supply needs to ramp up because there is such a need for it, and we do need more content, and several of our targeted partners that have in-language content, they're getting there, and our discussions are now beginning with, how can we get more? Partners in our space that we work with quite a bit are like Univision, Telemundo, Batanga, Terra, those type of partners. But we're also working with mainstream partners that seized the Hispanic opportunity. So whether that would be, you know, some of the mobile ad networks, they are now seeing that Hispanic is a huge growth area and are trying to find a combination of relevant content and English content and the ability to target this consumer.
So it seems the brands understand it. Does the sort of the technology industry understand the opportunities around multicultural, in your opinion?
I think there's still room for growth. There's definitely room for growth. Some of it is just lack of data. We need better and more data sources. And ethnicity is a hard one to get good data against. So we can get age and gender pretty easily from a whole host of data partners. And it's just a matter of, can we get at scale enough Hispanic data so that we can target not just on mobile, but everywhere digitally. We're seeing a lot of growth when it comes to multi-screen usage. So this is a consumer that is watching television with their iPad on their lap and their phone in their hand. So we need to figure out, as an industry, how do we capitalize on that? How do we make engaging experiences that work with the interplay between devices? Because we know it's happening so much. We're working with a lot of partners on that. Several of our partners are launching second screen apps, which have been prevalent in the general marketplace and are now coming to some of our unique spaces. We think there's a lot of potential there, and we're just at the very beginning of figuring out how to hone that, because there's a huge amount of growth in that area.